Jones wanted to experience combat before the war was over. Don Malarkey had been on the front lines every time Easy Company had seen action since D-Day. If it was possible for them to switch places for the patrol, it would be a small moment of justice, as welcome as a hot shower and a fresh uniform.